Hello children, let us move to the next word problem. A book cost rupees 96 and Mahesh bought 60 such books. By mistake, the accountant at the store made the bill by taking the cost of each book to be 5 rupees less. What is the difference in this from what it should have been? So here let us break the sentence, children. A book cost rupees 96 and Mahesh bought 60 such books. Okay. So here, let us write here book and rupees. The cost of book, one book is 96 rupees and Mahesh bought 60 books. So if the cost of one book is 96, then the cost of 60 books is how much, children? The information for one is given and they have asked for many. So it is the case of cross multiplication. So the cost of 60 books equal to 60 into 96, which will be 5760 rupees, right? The accountant at the store made the bill by taking the cost of each book to be 5 rupees less. That means actually Mahesh should have paid 60 into 96, 5760. But what did the accountant do? He made the bill taking the book as 5 rupees less. That means he took one book as 91 rupees. How did we get 91, children? The cost of the book was 96, but he took 5 rupees less for one book. That means he made a bill for one book costing to be 91 rupees. So according to him, the bill amount was how much? That is what we have to find out. So this is the wrong bill. So cost of 60 books in the bill was taken as 60 into 96, that is 5460 rupees. That means Mahesh should have paid 5760, but he has paid 5460. How did we get this 5460, children? 60 into 91. The accountant made a mistake of taking, instead of 96 rupees, he took the amount of one book as 91 rupees, 5 rupees less. So he made the bill of 5460. Now, what is the difference in the bill from what it should have been? So what is the difference in the bill? So difference means, children, we know subtraction. So difference is equal to 5760, the actual bill amount, minus the bill which was made by the accountant, wrong one. So if you see the difference, it works out to 300 rupees. So this is the difference. Hope you understood, children. Let us see more in our next video.